how much should the pros bend or extend their elbow? Anywhere from a 90 degree bend to 180 degree bend. The most common that you want to look for and what you want to do, especially when the ball is coming right at you like a typical rally ball about trunk level, is you want to have that elbow either fully straight or with a little bit of bend. What this allows you to do is allows you to have the most concise, accurate swing going forward right into that perfect contact.